fans where to follow you on Instagram?
Albert Prince Bill.
Now you have a big announcement. Tell everybody who you're fighting and what you're fighting for.
September 3rd, back home.
Bad man,
for sure. You're a church. But Toledo, Ohio, against Nicholas Polanco for the WBO, NABO title.
Big.
Number 5 in the world right now. Hopefully this put me in the top 3, top 2, put me in the mix for a world title. So
after you win this fight, you get those titles, who would you want next? If you could pick one name.
Let me see. Any of them, man. Any of the guys. Any of the guys in the
line
rankings.
Line them up. Above. Line up 3.
Any of them. All the guys that's in front of me. We got Oscar Valdez. We have the guy from overseas. I can't even remember his name. But any of the guys ahead of me in the rankings of WBO or world champions, I'm with it.
The Mexican kid that just won, right?
Any of them.
130. Anybody with the belt, come see you.
Yeah, for sure.
Broner against Omar Figueroa.
I'm going with the home team, man. I want Adrian to come back and show that he's one of them guys that a special generational talent. I know he's working hard out there in camp. I just hope it all pulls together on fight night and he gets the job done.
Everyone's rooting for him. How about Spencer Crawford?
50-50 fight. Two great elite athletes. Love to see it. Can't wait to happen, for real.
Okay, what about Tank and Ryan?
Tank all day.
Why?
He's a real fighter. Proven. Tank all day.
Okay, a couple more and I'm done. If Lomachenko fights Devin Haney, who wins?
Great fight. I was in camp for Lomachenko last for the Nakatani fight. And Devin, I've been out here in camp with him right now, training, helping sharpen up. May the best man win. I'm all right with Devin, though.
I got to ask you this. When you go through airports, who's the one celebrity they confuse you with the most? Who do you get the most?
Nipsey Hussle.
Well, he's not around anymore. Rest in peace. But you get that a lot here. That's wrong. I think we're losing Kenneth Simpson there. Why do they call you Nipsey? Or they say you look like him?
Yeah, they just say we look like him.
And what do you respond?
Good person look like him. Yes.
Hey, hello. Does he look like Nipsey Hussle or no?
Yes.
Who does Kenneth Sims look like?
His daddy.
What about Milton? Does he look like anybody? That, if you ever get in the airport, they say, hey, you're...
Everybody.
Who do they think you are?
Me. Bourbon.
No.
Mr. Bourbon.
Nah.
Hell no, that's bourbon. Put bourbon on.
No, that's the bourbon.
No, but you know, no one ever confused you with anyone?
You know, hey, Burner Boy,